we begin, I today will be setting off to Athens in Greece to go watch Olympiakos versus Burnley.
It is a beautiful Thursday morning
in the world of Burnley. I've got a passport, like I'm actually going, like everything's booked. Everything's good to go. I've even got glasses that is definitely too small for me. I'm off to go watch Burnley shithouse Olympiakos. Like, I don't think I understand how weird this feels. I have been told, but recommended a lot, that I should not take anything Burnley with me. Any colours, nothing clout at all, just in case I may die. It's Olympiakos and it's Greece and their fans are fucking mental. There you have it, this is where it all begins. So I'll be showing you guys my experience of my European tour. This may be the first and last ever time I can go and watch Burnley abroad in the Europa League. We may qualify this season, I mean we just lost to Watford 3-1, but you never know, do you? So yeah, this is the best day of my life. Knowing my luck, we're gonna end up losing like 4-0 or some shit.
Question is, should I take my Brexit flag with me or not?
Because I want to take it because it's European tour and it's England and like, you know, it's like, show off your country. But then I also know that the likelihood of me getting killed is going to rise by at least 500%. Guarantee like half the people watch this video is like, go on, take it. Because I know that I'll most likely get killed.
And there you have it. This is the start. This is it. I'm at my house. I will not see my house until probably, I will not see my house until probably Sunday. Olympiakos away. Never thought I'd say that. Sweet. Melon. Imagine if it's just me in the away end by myself. In the entire state. I mean, I know that. I definitely know for one fact I would not be the only person there in the away end. But imagine.
Hi. Will I get murdered in Greece? Will I get murdered in Greece? I don't like the silence, that's scary.
Dad? Yeah? Do you think I'll get murdered in Greece? Do you think I'll get murdered in Greece? I mean, I thought you'd say something nice, like, oh no, no, you won't die, oh no, I'll have your ping pong table. I don't even have a ping pong table.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, so I'll wait till I get a ping pong table, then I'll die. So you can have it. Okay, fair enough, cheers. Well, that's a good start, isn't it?
I think I almost saw a kid die.
Jesus Christ.
So for me, I go from 5:30 to 10:30 to London Victoria. Then from there, I take a train to Gatwick? I think it's Gatwick. So, 5 hours. Fun. Okay, so little update. I think the coach has broke down. This is fantastic, isn't it? Find me when sea pours
into the stars. Holy shit, there's a spoons here. Oh my god. I'm saved. I'll get the sun. Woo! To be fair, smells nice. Day. Hope you find everything you think that you want. Okay, so update. The update is that I don't know what's going on. Basically, I'm here and I think that everything's now shut because it's 12:30 right now, so I don't think there's any flights. I don't know how airports work, so I'm just gonna just take a wild guess here.
Life is good. 2 hours to kill, so.
God help me. Bruises or fail. Well, this is it. I'm off to go to Greece to watch Burnley play European football. I'll be doing fine if you are. This life is but a dream. Morning lads, today it is the day. Wow, my voice sounds so echoey up here. Sorry. Olympiakos versus Burnley. I never thought I'd say that, and I'm right here on a balcony, which I don't know if this is safe or not. I mean, look at it, but anyway. But honestly, I don't even know if I should just come here to enjoy it, eat food, and then just drink, or should I actually expect to get a result here? My entire head is thinking that tonight could be like one of the greatest nights in like Burnley's history, that we're going to shit house Olympiacos 1-0. And part of me actually thinks that could happen, but then part of me also thinks that we're going to get like bomb 3-0 because we're Olympiacos. So right now it's currently 11:30, so as I dramatically look at my balcony, and look, that's a really nice car that. Sure. That said, you guys are going to join me on a journey which I may have never experienced in my lifetime. You want to see my bathroom? Let's go. So, na-na-na-na. We realised just that. Why is it like that? Why is it not hanging off something? Why can't I hang it from something? What's the point of a shower? Then we got this. Now, I was in the corner thinking, okay, where do you flush it? And then we got this guy, which... Fair enough.
No order, European tour. What's that, actually?
Look at all that stone. Look at all that stone. Big building, big fountain, big flag, big man right there. Where is he? Big man, where are you? Big man. You're not big, you're just fucking tall and massive. Look at that bad boy. Olympique Mazzy Zoe, or whatever it says. Olympiacos v Burnley. I've genuinely just read that out. And it's a genuine thing I'm looking at right now. You have a Europa League playoffs first leg. Ah! Bazaar! Are you on Bazaar? Bazaar! Let's try not to die here. Sorry, love you.
Hi.
No. Hi. Bazaar! Go, okay. I've been told to go. Bus. Please. Yeah, go. I don't want to get shot at now. Ah!
Here we go. This is it.
Show yourself.
I'll try, but never.
Run away. Hey.
Oh, God. Someone's already thrown up, fantastic. Cheers, man. Cheers. We're here. Olympiacos! Oh, man. Oh. So for barricades as well. Up the D-Money. And
And it's like there's a net there as well.
Wonderful.
Oh, Burn LA!
Oh, Burn LA!
It's wonderful!
It's wonderful! Oh, Burn LA is wonderful!
Oh, Burn LA! Oh, Burn LA!
He turned! His shoes! And I like his shoes! When he's big, whenever I said, I've seen him leave it.
Thank you.
Massimo Les!
Free kick! Come on, free kick, about 35, 40 yards out. Left footed, and not, I know. Not the greatest, that one, to be fair. Come on, Les!
I think that's game over. At least 3-1, at least we can make a comeback. 2-0, that's it, so we need a home. But 4-1, that's asking a lot. That's asking a lot.
May it happen again?
be happening this year. It'll be happening in 5 years. All I can say is that I was here alive to experience the last time we could ever be in Europe. 3-1 down. They could take the Turf Moor, could win them 2-0. Anything could happen. But it's going to be hard to do. If you guys enjoy, smash the like button. Subscribe if you are new. And yeah, to the European Tour. Hope for Iceland. Life's gonna do here what I gotta do here, 'cause I gotta keep myself.